I did not charge her of anything. I helped her. This is the way she makes money. She has me arrested, like she did 3 times before, and she sells the stories, and that's it.
Well, she did
use
to be pretty casual, so we can believe she's not a low man.